Hey guys, Kevin Spalls from Show Stealer Fitness here. This next piece is a plyometrics exercise, and it's a seated plyometrics medicine ball biceps curl toss. Seated medicine ball biceps curl toss. So you're going to start with your medicine ball. And I suggest that you start with something fairly light, like 2 to 4 pounds. In this case, I'm using a 15-pound medicine ball. Extend that arm straight ahead, drop it down, curl the bicep by bending the elbow, and toss that ball straight ahead. So the biomechanics are drop the arm, curl the bicep, and toss it straight ahead.